there is a creature alive today who has survived millions of years of evolution.
It's all in the wording, isn't it?